that you do. You're my 5 hours of writer's block. I feel so lost, I feel so strange, I feel so crazy, I feel so confused. Am I lost for words? Even one for me to speak without you, it's like my words have been depleted, like I plucked English in high school. And I'm just saying, I have a ghostwriter, so as the spirit speaks, I write. When the spirit leaves, so do I. And you know what, I say goodbye. So I'm sitting here writing this piece. I'm writing this piece, I'm writing this piece, asking myself why. But as I wrote this piece, the poetry spoke to me, saying, yes, I'm in your heart and mind. It's impossible for me to leave. You and I have become one. So the two makes you poetry. I am poetry. I am poetry. I don't write this dough for the glitter and gold.
Yeah.
I spit flows and touch souls at open mic shows, so come closer for a better listen. Distribution of this awareness to me that was given. Subliminal message long ago for me that was hidden. I'm making my hobby to engraft the lost children. I've been silenced. I've been told not to spit life. I've been told that my tongue has delivered offensive vibes. And although I've been silenced, my heart still speaks, my heart still beats, therefore my heart will sing. So excuse me for the words that I say unto you, they come from my heart. This is my pad, and you will not be there when it's all over, so do not tell me what to start. No censorship, no permission slip. I ain't your puppet, I ain't dumbed down shit. Information or data analyzed before it's kicked. Only those advancing common sense would understand this is not about religion. This is about feeding existence into your children, so when they question their conditions and the reason for living, you can deliver what was given truth. We claim to be offended by you. We hate to admit it, but we're afraid of you. In our defense, we claim to be offended by you, but truth. There is only one of you. If I rely on the lies, then we'll rabbit out you. If the truth set us free, why are we selling you? The truth is to be told, not to be sold. I'll pay a penny to this poet just to speak about you. Ducking and dodging, we're steady running from this truth. Lost in falsehood, refusing to find you. The truth is to be told, not to be sold. When Kanye spoke on 8th, it was simply before it hit the West Coast. A message to my people to further let us know our lives are hidden deep Illuminati secret code. And yo, the ones who never see us unfold is the Hebrew, the Egyptian, the so-called Negro. So go back where we're safe inside your ignorant homes and look out upon the world from our broken windows. My people perish for the lack of knowledge. And you think this knowledge you must receive is majored in college. For all you us, another idiot educated scholar, what you must know is not paid for with dollars. Go to the church and ask the pastor why they're selling your lies. The pockets getting big, your spirits are broken, and they slowly die. Money hungry pastors don't possess truth to bring sight to these blind eyes. We pay for the word, but deception is all we get. It's like prostitution, only behind the pulpits. Before the master left, he gave us liberation. He's a hand of flesh who made it right to charge us for salvation. The truth is being told how much it costs to be saved. The truth is being told how much it costs to be saved. The truth is not being told, they just gave them with your soul. That's it for that one.